Envy! I will squeeze the life from your throat!
That's not gonna happen. And by the way, this is my castle now.
My lord, grant me the cruelty to make them suffer. It is good to see that your temperament is as wicked and unstable as ever.
After all the time it took us to build this camp, damn it!
Look how they run.
Do you abandon your posts in fear?
The chance we'll take. All or nothing!
Onde.
Lord Hideyoshi loved this castle! Don't you dare defile it!
It is a glorious sight to see Mitsunari make them suffer so.
I think you should start your own school!
What? That's all you got? That's it? You're the one who should be in chains. Built that, you know. Its design is flawless. Its precision, perfect.
Show me your hatred!
Kanbei!
I'm preparing a special dungeon for you. One that will hold you until the day you die.
May your guilt plague you.
It's not meant to do that!
I don't need this. I'm actually having trouble finding the words to describe your stupidity!
This.
This is it.
This. Time to put these bastards in the ground.
Gotcha!
Only the true heir to Lord Hideyoshi would be capable of this.
Lord Kanbei! You threw it in the wrong direction!
Sorry! I forgot about you guys.
I've got it. From now on, you will be known as Kanbei the Fool. It suits you.
Yeah, I know. It always seems to turn out this way for me. I'm positive my luck would be better. If only I didn't have this damn thing holding me back. Got a lot of pent-up anger I need to take out. And seeing as you're the only one here, you better brace yourself. My castle has been destroyed! All because of you! This is all your fault!
Return this castle to its rightful owner, and you will restore it to the exact pristine state you found it in!
Such a pretty mouth on you.
This is too easy.
I dare you! Hurt me if you can! I lay my sins to waste.
Show me your hatred.
Maybe we could talk about this.
Any last words?
Say farewell.
I guess it didn't work.
Say farewell.
Damn! I just wanted my freedom!
Say farewell. Say farewell.
Wait to confront him. His throat collapsing within my hand. Slowly. Lord Hideyoshi, I ask you humbly, forgive me for what I must do.